hundreds of Marvel and DC stuff coming out in the next few years and the next few months now. And Injustice 2 has just been released today, so I thought I'd make this video. Injustice 2 will be coming on my channel, but it won't be for a few months. I'm not paying 50, 60 quid. It'll be a long time before Injustice is on my channel, because like, I'm not rich, you know. I'm paying 50, 60 quid for a game. No. Yeah, we've got the Justice League movie coming out, which I'm not really bothered about seeing, to be honest. I prefer the cartoons and the animations to the films. You can do more in an animation and a cartoon than you can in a live action film, to be honest. And I've seen pretty much all the cartoon films and all the series and that, and they're way ahead of the films. The films have got to catch up so much, and I don't particularly see the point in seeing something that I've already seen. Like the Justice League movie is going to show you how the Justice League formed. I know how the Justice League formed. I saw that like fucking 6 years ago on the bloody TV series. And each Justice League character is getting their own movie, of course. So we're getting an Aquaman movie, Wonder Woman, The Flash. We're getting a new fucking Green Lantern film. We're getting a new Batman film. We're getting meant to be getting a Red Hood movie, a Nightwing movie. To be honest, I'm not interested in seeing any of the films. The only one I am interested in seeing it would be the Batman, which is going to be Batman against Deathstroke. Yes, we've seen that loads of times in animations, but it does look really good. And then we've got, of course, Civil War, which I do want to see. And Guardians of the Galaxy 2, I've not yet seen yet. I've still got to see that. I hope to see that soon. And then we've got part 2 of the Infinity War, which I do hope to see as well. We do know how they defeat Thanos, because we saw it ages ago. I saw it in the animated TV series. So the ones I do definitely want to see are the Justice League, the Infinity Wars, and the Batman. And also Spider-Man Homecoming. Spider-Man, you know I see Spider-Man Homecoming, so I love Spider-Man. We've got The Punisher coming back to Netflix. It's taken ages, but it's going to come back. Because a lot of that Marvel stuff on Netflix is rubbish, to be honest. Daredevil is rubbish. I only watched Daredevil for The Punisher. And now he's going to have his own series, so we better watch that. Got the new Spawn coming out, which I want to see. Got the new Hellboy as well, which I definitely want to see. Yeah, a lot of this Justice League stuff I'm personally not really interested in seeing myself. As I said, I'll see Batman, but the main thing I'm excited for is Spider-Man Homecoming. That looks fucking dope. It's going to have Iron Man in